Good evening. On behalf of BBVA, our leadership team, and more than 130,000 employees across the globe, thank you to Vinny and all the HRC staff for having us as a presenting sponsor of Time to Thrive. At BBVA, thank you. At BBVA, we have a core purpose. We bring the age of opportunity to everyone. Our hope is to make it possible for everyone to succeed, regardless of your income, race, who you are, or who you love. We've made diversity and inclusion a priority at BBVA, and that includes our proud efforts supporting the Human Rights Campaign. Looking out at this crowd of dedicated professionals and these amazing LGBTQ youth, I can tell you that no investment could be more worth it. At BBVA, At BBVA, we have a formal workplace diversity program, a corporate diversity council, and a supplier diversity program. The commitment to true inclusion can be seen at the highest levels of our organization. Our U.S. CEO is from Spain, our head of human resources is an African-American woman, and our director of communications and responsible business is a gay Latino man. I'm not finished. In 2018, I joined BBVA as the chief compliance officer as an out and proud lesbian and the newest member of the management committee. With a score of 100 on HRC's Corporate Equality Index, BBVA has been named a best place to work for LGBTQ equality because we believe our LGBTQ employees and customers should be able to be their authentic selves every hour of every day. I'd like to recognize our team who helped make that welcoming workplace happen, including our manager of social impact, Tony Moraga, and our SVP of corporate and commercial banking, Chris Kennedy. I'd also like to thank our guests, Jennifer Owen, Rob Michelucci, Kevin Williams, and my lovely wife, Tabitha. And by the way, Tony will be on one of the panels on Sunday to share his journey as an out professional too. But at BBVA, we know we have to actively fight for equality as a major employer and an influencer in the places we do business. We've taken a stance to support immigrants, fight anti-LGBTQ legislative proposals, and promote equal pay for women. For me, yeah. For me personally, it was a big decision to move away from Washington, D.C. after being here 15 years. So I've kind of come home tonight. And while we were a bit apprehensive to move to Texas, I had some bias. My new colleagues at BBVA welcomed us for exactly who we are. In fact, when I provided my bio so that an internal announcement could be made to all the employees that I had been hired, BBVA retained the personal component of my announcement. I didn't know that happened until through LinkedIn. I got a whole bunch of welcome messages and thank yous. They learned that my wife, Tabitha, and I were relocating to Houston, and they welcomed us with open arms. I never thought I would actually be thanked for just announcing that I was who I am. It was a wonderful thing. So we've now moved to Texas, and it's been a wonderful experience. So one of the things I want to help you understand is that's a long way from when I was 17 years old in Kentucky. I was being bullied. I was kicked out of the only home I'd ever known because I was gay. I came out at 12. That was a long time ago. but in that moment, I didn't know where I could turn. I didn't know who I could trust. There weren't people like you. There weren't organizations like yours that I could turn to. So I want to say to the teachers, the parents in particular from me, the counselors, the social workers, the youth organizers, all of you in the room, thank you. You are saving lives. And there is nothing more important than that. all of the LGBTQ youth here, I am you. And I'm living proof that it doesn't just get better, it gets amazing. My wife, Tabitha, and I are longtime supporters of HRC, and I am especially proud to share that we are Federal Club Council donors and members of the HRC Houston Steering Committee. When BBVA asked if I was interested in joining you here at Time to Thrive, I jumped at the opportunity. This conference is truly one of the most important things that HRC does. Have a wonderful weekend. And thank you to Human Rights Campaign and the many volunteers who made this possible. And all of you in the room, please know you are making a tangible difference in the lives of so many and mine tonight. Thank you so much.